All right, we have dubbed her the First Lady of the Flash, which we're excited about. And Candice Patton is involved in a really terrific something else we'll get to in a second. But first, we have to cure her Vancouver-itis. Here's the thing, Iris from The Flash, Candice here. All right, 5 years into the show? Six?
Yes, 5 years.
All right, so big success. You're on a huge CW hit.
Yes.
The majority of CW shows shoot in Vancouver.
Yes.
And if we go to the Vancouver airport on any given day, you're flying back to LA.
Probably.
Okay, why is this?
It's cold. It's rainy. I like, you know, California, sunshine girl.
So,
you know?
Okay, for the have you literally purchased incalculable number of round-trip flights?
Oh, it's ungodly how much money I've spent on flights.
Okay,
economy, premium economy?
Alaska, Air Canada. I love Alaska Airlines, by the way.
They're
they don't
good.
Fly anymore direct from L.A. to Vancouver.
What? What are you guys doing?
That was their biggest run.
I was like, make money. There's so many actors working
right,
in Vancouver. Mm-hmm. Make some
and
money
they used here. To serve Klondike bars on the flight.
Really?
Yes. I never got that.
That was the best part.
I never got that.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, you got anyway, I digress. All right. Sometimes Iris is a reporter.
Sometimes.
Sometimes she isn't. Do you study our show?
For
journalistic integrity?
Yes, I've been watching you for years. As inspiration.
How many?
For my character.
But tell me what else Iris is involved with.
Well, she's a part of the Star Labs team. She's kind of the leader of the team these last couple of years. And, you know, they are all trying to protect Central City and the world from metahumans and essentially anything that goes wrong.
All right, a question I would only ask you. Your daughter from the future comes to the past.
Yes.
This seems complicated.
It is complicated.
Okay.
That's our show. It's actually a really cool concept. Imagine you going back in time to hang out with your parents at their age and getting to know them at, you know, a similar age. So that's essentially what Nora Allen does. She comes back from the future and she's visiting her parents at kind of the same age. Oh.
There's no DeLorean involved in this one, though?
There's no DeLorean involved. That would have been really cool, actually.
Now, you as your character know that you're visiting your parents, but do they know that you're their kid?
No, I'm in the right time. This is so confusing.
Okay,
But yeah, she's coming back from the future.
Yeah. So, but are you cognizant or you're not?
We are cognizant, yes. Right. We are aware that she's our daughter and she's come back from the future. Okay. So now we've got to figure out why she's back.
Yeah.
How does this play with the timeline?
This is getting very trippy.
No, I tell you what, you try to set your watches on the show. It's not possible.
Back with lottery numbers?
Oh, that would be great. We're going to press a button and a clip is going to appear like this. Watch.
I can't believe that's our daughter up there.
We have been lied to before.
Yellow lightning like yours, purple lightning like mine. I mean, it's gotta be her. We're meeting our daughter for the first time, Barry.
Look, if it is true, Nora could say the wrong thing or step on the wrong butterfly and screw up the whole timeline. I mean, she could Marty McFly herself out of existence.
Mm. Terminator 2, yeah.
No, that's back to the... It doesn't matter. Look, we just need to be responsible, all right? I mean, I think we need to find a way to send her home fast.
All right, did the cameraman get dizzy?
I got dizzy.
He's on a dolly, right? And the tracks, and he's going like this.
Well, you got to go up to Vancouver? He's walking around. Right.
Looks like the Netflix building next door, actually.
What does?
It's shoot here.
Oh, studio, exactly. Yeah. Could you talk to the
guy? What is She Authority?
She Authority is an initiative that myself, along with the other girls from a lot of the DC TV shows, started. It's about female empowerment. Mm. We've got an Instagram account. We've got a new website. It's all about reaching out to our young fans. So many girls watch our shows. They identify with superheroes just like a lot of young boys, and we want them to feel empowered and, you know, give them a voice to express themselves and just have, you know, a platform. So that's what we've created.
What a good thing you're doing. I recognize several of those faces.
Yeah.
We'll tell you this.
Yeah.
Season 5 of The Flash premieres tomorrow night.
Tomorrow.
Right here on KTLA. You'll be in Vancouver, but don't worry. Candice is coming back.
I'm coming
back. Thursday.
Yeah.
All right.
Exactly.
I'll see you at the Grove.
Congratulations. I'll see you at the Grove.
And ask for those Klondike bars next week.
I will.
No, demand them.
I will.
You must.